drag the crosshair. You'll use it to place pins. You'll be able to select the desired location with total precision. The crosshair includes distance to last point and bearing or azimuth in the Pro version.